Providing the Queen of England egg sexton. What I'm gonna send her. Not in my wildest dreams did I ever think in uniting San Francisco. For 32 years ago, San Francisco's gay community was very divided. The Black Cat is closed. Everybody was running. There was no unity. We have worked very, very hard. I had a vision, and that vision got out of hand. But I'm a very hard-nosed person, and I think I can see in the future sometimes where people do not see. As you know, I'm not here forever. I have, as you know, that when I pass on, my position as head of the system goes to Bella. And if Bella's not here, to the next living empress on the way down. The person was Nicole, but she knows how to do that too well. So therefore, I had to tune her down and have a council that would keep her in check. I speak not of the court of San Francisco. I speak of the international court system. It's my desire, and I'm going to do it anyway. I am going to appoint two at large heir apparents to sit on that council so that San Francisco will never be forgotten, so that they can fight for the right that we are the mother court, that we, it is here where it started, not someplace else. I think I would turn over in my grave and haunt every one of you if that did not come to pass. I know I'm going to upset a few people, but is that their problem? Because I am looking for the betterment of this whole organization. So, I would like to call Empress Remy and Emperor Steve Alone.